I hit a weapons cache nearby.
True.
Stay quiet and follow my every move. It's stealth time.
It's stealth time. Claptrap can stealth.
In the pre-sequel, he's like he's an assassin. And he's also an assassin in Borderlands 1.
He's making an awful lot of noise for being stealthy, though.
Yeah, they brought back the Borderlands 2 humor. I like it.
Once we complete our mission, Lilith has to be a super general.
Super general?
You did say stealth, right?
Relax. On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding.
He has a point.
Recruit, you're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing. And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out.
Alternate shooting mode?
Follow me,
recruit. What the fuck is an alternate shooting mode?
So if you push down on your D-pad, it goes between pistol and zip rockets.
What? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, you see on the right there where it says pistol.
Wait,
and it has a...
I'll talk my way in, that become their king,
loop.
And then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood.
You hit down on the D-pad and it swaps.
Hello? Anyone there?
Hashem! Holy influencer of the children of the vault! What do you want, Crampot?
Bloodthirsty maniac!
This is very Star Wars
and
me, or Return of the Jedi.
Super General of the Crimson Raiders! We have you completely surrounded! Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Wait!
Yeah. Think about that!
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Don't say that out loud!
We're going to surrender! Please don't kill us, Crampot!
That's what I thought! Open the doors immediately for your new king!
Easy! I'm coming out! Just
I have a bad feeling
right
about this.
There.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
We did it! I did it! Another victory for the Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
Oh. Hello. Like what?
Lhasa Apso's.
You saw your other character. Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought there was enough in the grinder. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, I got all my cool guns now.
Right.
I'm so happy now. Where's my skill? Oh yeah! That was it.
Shit. I have no idea what mine is. I guess I have a drone that boxes my back?
Hey, that's pretty cool. Always good to have someone to watch your back. Skag increases my damage and vomits acid on the enemies. Jabber increases my movement speed. And throws radiation barrels. That's funny. And Spider Ant regenerates health and charges into the enemies. Wow, this is pretty cool.
Oh, I can have different action skills.
See, what's my action skill right now? Two rack. Chris? There you are. Meat thief. Of course that's your name. Oh my god.
Need some cover!
I love this. This is wonderful.
Oh, so you start off with all three of your skills. That's cool.
Yeah. Whoa. What was that?
That was me shooting a barrel.
Oh.
I'm gonna take shit.
No fapping in the two cart.
What?
I opened up a toilet.
Oh.
Little modding around holding the block.
That's me.
Door. Donkey Mong.
Not over here.
Mud.
A little egg never hurt anyone except me.
Any targets?
Just kill the badass twink. I don't know how I feel about that.
This is why I joined up.
I know.
Passed out or something from a blood to his head.
Whoa,
he's been there long enough to gather up a stink.
Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I'm working with the Crimson Raiders. Lilla sent me to find some nonsense. I assume there's a reward.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go send some measures. I mean, at least I used to be in.
What do you want?
Clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins.
You're telling me it's
not
the cheese dog.
Cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
Former COV propaganda center. It's under new management. I killed them all.
Move.
Now we're talking.
What do you want?
Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life!
Bandit life!
going full sprint. Alright.
Bella, up top. Up top here. There's a weapon box.
Oh, I can't pick anything up.
Oh. Well, at least see what you got. It's not worth it. It's not worth it.
Oh, that's definitely worth it, but I'm not worried right now. Shit's gonna be under level in like 12 minutes anyway.
Right.
I'm not quite sure. With these skills, how do you determine what skills you have equipped? Is it just whatever you put points into, or what?
Yeah, most skills
skill
are
skill slot one? Yeah. The top ones are
the ones you equip.
Equipable slots. Right.
Okay.
Yeah. And then you get, like, an action skill you can put on the second and third part. And you get lower in the tree. You can be, like, off to the side. And you can equip those as you need.
I don't know where everybody is.
Here's one of those shock skags now. Get it, spy.
Oh, Ellie's garage!
Oh yeah, if you guys stand behind the shield I throw down, bullets that pass through it do increased damage.
Ah, very good. Bring it back to the machine. And be quick about it!
That's my girl.
Your Spider-Man has a drill for an arm.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a machine. I don't think it's operational yet. Yeah, it's not operational yet. Yeah.
Not actually gonna work. I just wanted some payback because those bastards broke my machine. Still, I appreciate your dedication to capitalism. You've already got a shock skag spine. Try that. It will work much better, I promise. Well done, Vault Hunter. Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. And as an added thank you for dishing out some vengeance on those filthy bandits, let me open up my secret stash for you. Who says payback doesn't pay, huh? Guns for every occasion.
Please what? Please what?
Any item anywhere. Sell to me and I'll find a buyer.
Throw grenades in this game.
You have to like double tap right bumper.
Huh. Hopefully it's too close.
Ah, you're a terrible negotiator. Your business is always appreciated. Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash.
That's Oh.
You could always use another gun. Head.
It's a Marcus head? Yes.
I don't think this character can use your grenades. Because I have two action skills.
Mm-hmm.
Down. I'm trying to figure out how to get up to the lift.
Stairs open.
The map will go on.
So fun. Is that police?
Help me.
Oh, claptrap. Trap.
Help me. I
Is this a Futurama Bender joke?
Unity, boy. I can help you freshen up your look.
Top right.
No.
Why did
Oh, Ellie. She got rid of cars, I guess.
Or we're just not in the same place.
go to L.
Yep.
Oh, no, this is the same place. The piles of cars are on the other side.
God Queen Irene will scull of the Greek Terror!
Flipped. Yes. Patty!
I love her so much!
Thorny for rockets.
Awesome. I love her.
Mediocre. Remember that, Skelly? When we were in the arena, in Fable 2, and they'd be like, mediocre, when they kill things. Probably walk up to it and hit X.
Got it!
Hey. Oh, Wilhelm
You're
screen.
Gonna get hurt!
Of course, Aaron. Of course, Wilhelm screen.
There you go.
Yay.
Thank you.
Friendship makes the dream work, teamwork, something. Works.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.
Okay. She wants
we gotta go
to
go this way.
Thing that I don't see on the map.
See you this way. Good job, babe.
Meaning your car explodes.
I don't know what you were fighting, but you kicked ass.
A chubby skag.
Ah.
You're always more likely to find good stuff in them red chests. They're usually hidden pretty good, though.
Off you go!
How low can you go? Pretty low, Gaffney. Get real high and jump crouch to tap into your inner strength. Just sprint at the opening and hit crouch. It's not that hard. That umbrella would come in handy when it rains on Pandora Never.
When it rains on Pandora Never. Hey,
nice butt power.
No, no wire hangers.
Oh god.
My ass is in a key.
I don't wanna know.
I found a launcher pad.
With wire hangers, I guess.
What are you hearing wire hangers about?
You didn't hear the person scream, no wire hangers?
I heard it because I'm in the room with them. How did you hear it?
Over the comms.
Oh.
Oh, a coat hanger? Yeah, that could give me sort of a rusted vibe. No, a rusty vibe.
Coat hanger?
That skag meat. It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill. Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing.
It's not. Again, badass.
Is there a thing here?
When Brent is a mess, you come see me.
I couldn't have done that more smoothly if I tried. Thank you. Ooh, there's something shiny. Oh, hey.
That'll teach that arrogant spatula wheeling bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved scat dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free scat dogs for life. Hope you're hungry.
Hmm. Are not fun when they're not on your side.
Yeah, and they don't do the dumb Borderlands 2 thing where they all line up and try to ram you. Looks like they actually know how to swarm in this game.
Yep. They're tricky now. Choose the spork. What'd you pick?
Nothing.
Oh.
I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this thing. Now I can poke things with my head, just like I always want. Now I've got shade wherever I go.
Okay, the umbrella is kind of cute, but like a spork.
Shiny cap for a shiny clap. Hot damn, I look fancy. Can't go wrong with classic style.
Oh my god. You went with the hanger?
No, I got interrupted by that.
Sorry.
Because your dog came over and took a piss on Claptrap. You see him? He fucking fire hydrant into him.
Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. I started wearing that during Blood Feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
Yes, the mountains. Wow.
I don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
They sound delightful.
Just between you and me, you're the source of all my power.
What a look.
Bloodbenders? Uh-oh. Someone got into Avatar and got into the horny side.
Okay, this is actually pretty cool.
Betrayed the family. Oh, then try something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later and pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
Ooh!
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Not sure how I feel about what that lady's capable of, though.
Gotta know the treasure I see.
Yeah, I guess she's, like, sucking iridium out of people? With her siren
jars? Yeah, or something. I think so. So she's a siren. That's fun.
You know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there, just live in them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Is that a reference to people still playing Borderlands 2? Because that's... it's a pretty long time ago now.
What? There's a VR version of Borderlands 2. That is exactly what he's referencing.
Yeah, I'll take your word for it.
That's amazing.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is
my stack just...
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time,
what,
right?
Peed on her?
Well, this is perfect. I can hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind blown, right? And I'm like 80% mind
nah,
right
I wasn't
now.
Looking at him that time.
Do I need to, like,
fuck,
feed you or whatever?
I think whatever this stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream!
Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right.
High five!
Sorry.
Dude, not cool.
And she's off. All right.
What the fuck?
Get the job done.
Just a little bit fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Murder party. Extremely dead. Tyrion Calypso did it. Condolences.
Damn it! I never told them... No. Sun smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
Him going in and out because he's doing push-ups is so funny.
At least you got the map.
Yeah.
I don't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. Use this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. It's been a long time. Not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Trisha Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
thanks.
How'd the fucking map break in the first place?
Hi, Chewie. Come on, Chewie, let's go.
Hello.
Turns out I can rename my pets.
My valuable and irreplaceable dig site. May I help you?
Lieutenant.
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. You found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
Way ahead of you, Tannis.
Oh my god.
I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now.
Mm-hmm.
The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. But I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first.
Are we under attack?
Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
It's not just you.
Or is it in the water?
Hey, super fan! You fix it.
Her pants are so short you can see her crack. Yeah.
Butt or front?
The butt. They're so low you can see her crack. I thought I was seeing things and I was like, wait a second.
I like that you're the one trying to look at the hot female character and I'm not even bothered enough to look.
I mean,
forgot to study
like
my
I
crazy Earth alien gibberish.
I noticed it and I was like, wait, what? So I looked again and yeah.
You had to go in for a second sniff. I get it.
No. Ew.
Give fucking her some unrefined iridium and she'll be fine.
I guess not. I guess it's more than that now.
This is bad.
I think
but now
she's having
a
hard time figuring out where we're
standing. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. Hey, hey! Get on the ship! We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches attack!
So long, Pandora. Now we enter the ship. What is my name for the ship?
I'm gonna go off the stairs.
Stairs? Stairs. I have no idea what. Huh. Well, we made it, so it's fine. Okay, that's a big ship.
For you.
Did you see the little halo on his head?
I didn't see that. I saw him on the rocket.
He had a little halo. Oh. I think my heart just broke a little. That's sad.
Lil.
Yeah, wait till you see it happen.
What the hell happened to you? Your tattoos.
No, thank you.
Lilith is no longer a siren. You're saying Tyreen stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state?
No, but we can build up for it.
And there's no one else who can stop. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbang.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right, let's get to it.
Oh god, there's so much estrogen in this ship.
Onward to Promethea!
So many women.
Where are
the men?
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here.
God, I love it.
Tannis isn't wrong. Tyreen is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. Gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea, a shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation. It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy.
Atlas, huh? We'll have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring. I got this. Onward to Promethea!
Oh god, no.
Claptrap, wait!
God damn it, Claptrap.
What did you do?
I'm bloody flying!
What in the hell?
I love how my pet's not low.
Pressure's falling!
Claptrap's about to plug the hole.
Yeah. Go ahead, Claptrap. You can plug that.
That's weird. I'm not
You're
showing
walking,
that hole breach
way.
Anymore.
That's because the only thing
I'm walking.
This
oh, you're walking too.
My ass. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
That worked out real well, didn't it?
Glad that's over. Damn it. The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too.
Oh,
until we get
lovely.
Our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap?
I love how Claptrap's
keep your ass
just...
in that hole.
You can count on me!
Claptrap's just there now. That's amazing. Oh, wow. Okay. So if we ever get a diamond key, there's a diamond armory down here. That's cool. Alright. Welcome home. Some home.
I'm sure it was nice before Claptrap loaded the ship.
Maurice is pleased to
yeah.
see you.
Claptrap has a way
Friendship,
with things.
You drown Maurice with joy!
Okay, and just talk to a Velociraptor, that's cool.
What? You just talked to a Velociraptor?
Indeed.
Okay.
I don't think
so, I guess they're just a thing.
It did not. Feel free to plug it back in and take a shot at the champ, as it were. Just a moment! Almost!
Wow, that is one way to keep from freezing to death. Hide inside
like
of something.
Fleshy
else that...
sleeping bag. Although yes. I do feel a bit viscous. Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require punching.
Nice going, Ball Hunter. I found a problem. Blown entropy accelerator. I got a spare one in the cargo bay. Come help me out, will you?
Five more missions and your contract.
So get lost, freeloader.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got what? No sales.
Earl, you. Belt Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
I'm back at the deck.
How does Earl get into one of these areas long enough to actually lock it down like this?
I knew where Moxie's was, but now I don't know where Moxie's is. This place is big!
Woohoo!
Whoa.
Dude, you know how old she is? At this point?
She still looks good.
I'll kill you!
She still looks good. Holy crap. This woman's
the
like
name's
ageless.
Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
It's Zane. We had a weekend at the casino. Did you forget me?
Guilty as charged.
Oof.
Quit thirsting up our new Ball Hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe
your
slots?
I am always down to insert into some slot. I mean.
No. Oh my god.
I'm freaking sick of this.
The lost treasure of Aslan Devin.
What the fuck was that?
I think that's her way of making it roll the right way. It's like whenever
well, would you look
put
at that?
Keys
you've got the magic touch.
Into the crane machine. So
come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
The system is rigged.
I'm not just a bartender, you know. I'm also the ship's chaplain and legal counsel. Ooh. So if you feel like getting married
and class
divorced,
mod.
I'm your one-stop shop. It's always happy hour when I see you, sugar. Morale in the Crimson Raiders was getting pretty low. I figured I'd come along for the ride and raise everyone's spirits.
Jesus, shit.
I don't know what's more worrying. That half my taps are pouring out antifreeze or that my customers can't get enough of it.
She's a lot flirtier than she used to be.
Good luck out there!
You don't know.
Space is cold, honey.
You haven't played Borderlands 1,
I don't
and
know.
You haven't played the Borderlands 2 DLCs.
Today's a new day!
Okay, fair enough.
She has a whole
and see how my other bar franchises are doing.
Jeez.
Morale in the Crimson Raiders
what's
was getting
underdome?
Pretty low.
It's
I figured
her,
I'd
like,
come along for the ride and raise everyone's spirits. Nothing like a cocktail and a wink to raise morale. This ship?
Ooh.
I don't know what's
tips
more worrying.
Appreciated.
Half my taps
tip
are pouring out antifreeze or that my customers
yeah,
can't
I'll do
get
that
enough.
Whenever I have money. I spent
Today's
everything
new
on
day.
Tech upgrades.
I just got us money. You can tip her a little bit.
If it's anything like the second game, there might be a gun you can get. Might have a decent gun. Maybe it's gonna be the good slash bad touch again.
How did you get that gun last time?
You tip her 10,000 or something. Just tip her until she gives it to you. But I think it'll work better if she's actually
okay. Probably.
I'm not just a bartender anymore. I'm also the ship's
legal
counsel.
Oh, I have
so if you feel like
1,000. Well, 1,800.
Fair enough.
Definitely not enough to go trying to see if I can get the gun to pop.
No, please don't leave me. Don't leave me. I'm begging you. I don't know my way around this place. Okay, there's a whole nother lower deck, I guess?
This here's the black market, so buy something and get it.
Okay. Oh, he's this guy.
Wait, is this a freaking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles reference? Art Bob?
What?
It's a pig head with theory written on it. Spikes.
Sounds like it.
Is Bob from the character name?
Bebop. Yes. That is Bebop. Okay. Well, not so, Bebop exactly, but...
So it's a TMNT reference. Okay.
Oh, my god. There's a horse head. And it's horrifying.
There's a few horse heads.
No, there's one for me, and it's called Pony Up.
Yeah, I got Mythic, which is like a unicorn.
Yeah, we have different... Oh, what? You get the unicorn? I'm so jealous.
I also see Pony Up.
Deathless? Ooh, that's kind of creepy looking. Yeah, that's all the heads I've got, though. See?
That's so hard!
I hate these guys. Typical, very annoying teenagers. Like, not even from a specific generation, just the stereotypical, very annoying kind.
Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them.
My ass. Not picking this up full any of signals. Stars.
Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something.
Man.
An Atlas distress. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. A distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Wow.
It won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or
super safe by any measure. I'm just listing things. Ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hands you've been checking out. I saw you. Anyway, get in and I'll lunch.
Hey, it's hard not to look whenever your cleavage is the size
of
Mercury, all right?
Listen, I know
Lil's
been on a good face. She's hurting. We're all gonna have to pick up the slack. I know you're up to it, sweet cheeks.
Of course. Pick up the slack and we'll kick ass. Oh, it's so cute and little. What is that?
Because this plant's regular scale.
Guess so.
I don't know, with Skaggs being like a vermin-style creature and some people keeping them as pets, I wouldn't be surprised
like
a
rough
there
ride.
Are a lot
still
of plants.
With us, killer?
I have no mouth and I must vomit.
As long as you're alive, Black Alley got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
My ass is full of stars.
Just shut up.
The literal
worst. Get us the coffee.
Sure, sure. Don't bust an aneurysm or whatever. Just chew that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you.
Wow.
Luckily, Thor's torches. Now hold on.
Oh, he's got a ponytail.
No, no, take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Ardon, your call.
Yes!
Ardon, your call.
Yes! Finally!
I hear ya. What I wouldn't do for a pint right now.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
Person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! Well, thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Bolter! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Ah, bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Damn it. Zero? Ooh. Damn. He is spicy boy. Yep. Ironically,
there's a
lot
of
dividing. God. That's awesome.
Someone specced into short range zero, not.
Jeez.
Quiet. Go away, Malawan bastard. I am perfectly happy sitting in this closet forever with the rats and bees and whatever that is.
Science fella, Quinn, Lorelei sent me.
Lorelei? Oh, yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming. Yes, yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I, a verifiable genius, could create. A Nog-hacking grenade.
That's why Malorun's after me. Now, this way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects. A Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my Nogs? They must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan, but I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
Go get it. Okay. Still do damage, which is good. Oh! Runaway Nog! That one.
Good start. Protocols causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare a non-delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, fight fans! Let's get...
Wow. Okay, way to choke.
About that. Listen, I certainly haven't been pit fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now,
sure,
use the button
not.
There to call the first Nogador into the ring.
Oh my god. He did pit fight them. This is a pit.
I call him El
Fuego. These guys.
A Nog in his with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Oh! That's not supposed to happen.
Wow.
The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. All in the next one.
Love how Mr. Chewy was just following him, like, really?
This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm.
Oh, no.
So, that didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me just second. It's gimmicks this time. Okay, now, call the last one.
Bro, this one's gonna toxify himself.
Nogador Maxima. Here's hoping we don't lose this one too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies. And just
time
in time too. That's the proximity law. Malawan is coming after me again.
Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
Dog is chasing someone down.
Probably. Go, Chewy! Yeah, that's exactly what's happening.
Amber Lance?
Wow.
Okay. I guess that's just, there's a chance that robot can come up with something. Very arena-esque.
Oh my.
Hey, is this Crane?
Kinda looks like it a little. Not much, though. That's just creepy. Okay, Gigamind. Huh.
So, not an AI. Secrets locked in
person.
Squishy Brain. Pack him with your guns.
Pack him with your guns.
Smart gun. Busy getting brain like Krang.
Wait, really?
Yeah, the smart gun double XL. You got it too, right?
Hold on. I did get something. Oh no. I got the legendary shield. It just says all studs. Oh, I'm so sad. Damn. Well, I'm happy you told me that because that's hilarious.
That will at least hold recently processed data and thoughts during death.
You know, I brought the circuits a little bit.
That's my favorite tree in the air.
That's my shotgun.
To who wants to
what?
The rumors each contestant has a token.
Oh god.
Twins thing of yours.
But I told him it was. Had to get mine somehow. His circuits are a little short. You catch my drift?
Oh god! Go let's go!
She is tearing this man apart! Oh.
That would have meant things were really good for him.
Huh?
If she's stolen until she's satisfied and he's got a short circuit, then...
That's fair.
Keep going after he's done. Electricity joke for you guys.
It's a very subtle one. I didn't even think about it until you said that, and I was like, oh wait, that's what he said. He's gonna have to pay anyway! Get a dirty cop bot so you can bribe it, but you don't want to pay a porter body.
This on my own.
I'm in.
Crap, fuck, all you.
Appreciate your confidence is beyond my abilities. A faces is a level 27. This contaminated.
Out!
Wow. Processing.
Three?
Two.
No, 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 no!
Well, that worked out real well for him.
Poor him.
Oh, we got a tail! Kill that friend of a shit zipper! Citizen, this fake pod has been illegally installed on a motor vehicle. Please assist me! Hurry up, you bastards, faster! Goodbye, citizen. Keep Promethea clean.
This one, it's a modification. Something I cooked up in the bedroom.
Ooh.
This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel is so deserving, if you catch my drift.
Lady.
Shoot him in the dick.
She.
That's the drift.
She made the device and then shoved it between her tits so she could hand it to us.
Pipe broadcast to Athenus. Call sign Sapphire.
Huh, I guess, they fixed
window.
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Classic.
She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren, as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us. It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's bugship.
Oh god, Claptrap.
Everyone's looking at Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athenus, boss.